early signs of sun damage in the 20s and the 30s are these very fine lines that start developing, which are partly sun, partly movement. There's some changes in pigmentation, some blotchy pigmentation. The skin doesn't look as nice and even as before in terms of color. The texture of the skin changes somewhat. It's not so smooth, it's a bit rougher, doesn't reflect light so well, so it has this dull sort of appearance. And as we move on, the pigmentation gets worse, the fine lines become wrinkles, especially with the mechanical movements, you know, around the eyes. There are the general sagging of the skin will develop these lines around here. And slowly there's a progression through time. And something that we don't often realizes that our skin, the central part of our skin, gets thinner and gets somewhat sunken in, and the lower half of the face gains volume while the middle part loses volume. So it's a gradual sort of drift over time through normal wear and tear and aging. Sun exposure is probably the most significant aspect, and then our lines and wrinkles will be influenced by our general sort of mood and expressions, and as they say, you know, that these lines really are sort of a monument to what, how we've lived our lives in so many ways. So I think it's a whole global effect, and in terms of what jumps out is irregular pigmentation and fine lines and wrinkles are the things that are most obvious and most aging. And of the single most important thing maybe is the pigmentation that comes early.